Oh.
Thanks for watching. Comment what you think about his career and what we can expect from him in the future.